hot shake of crap.
Time to break in the pooper.
You are so disgusting.
Sewage tank is overflowing.
And it's not even our sewage, it's leftover.
It's not a national emergency. We'll go to the place where you dump the sewage and we'll dump the dump. Now, come on, let's all go.
You know, as appealing as that sounds, I think I'm gonna pass, but thank you. And don't forget, you're making dinner.
Sure, Dad. I'd love to clean somebody else's crap out of the RV instead of being in Hawaii.
Can I come?
Not only can you come, you could dump the sewage.
Really?
Yeah. It's gonna be a regular Field of Dreams moment for us, buddy. Piece of cake.
Gonna be a while, mister?
Oh, well, that depends. If I can get this hose attached to this outlet, I'll be right out of here.
Ah.
What's the deal?
Guy needs to attach a hose.
Turn it.
What's up?
I'm gonna attach a hose.
Well, he was trying to hook up a hose.
Well, maybe get on the loudspeaker.
That there's the wrong hose. It's that there one. Yeah.
Yeah.
Got the coupling.
You're right.
That one right there.
There you go.
You need another hose.
Yeah, I guess, but long enough, but
you gotta get one of them bayonet couplings, you know?
He hasn't got one.
Well, he's got himself a wire coupling right there.
Yeah, that'll do the trick.
Wire coupling. Oh, wire coupling. It's a Y.
Oh, I see.
One potato.
Alrighty.
Two potatoes.
Okay, wait.
There we go.
Well, listen, I'm no expert in waste management, but won't the fecal matter come out the top hole there?
No, you just got to hold it up in the air like this. There you go. A little bit higher. There you go.
Oh, like that, there.
There you go.
Okay, you sure this is going to work?
Heck yeah, man. It's basic hydraulics.
Okay, Archimedes.
Hey, JoJo.
Okay.
Let it rip.
Turn it off!
That sure didn't work.
We need a hose spreader.
Who's got one?
Gornicky, I think. I'll get it.
I'll get some music.
Oh, no.
Please. Some of those tortilla chips.
We got some leftover sausages.
Bring them.
No, you folks really don't need to have a parade or something. I don't want to impose.
Oh, no. Mm-hmm. We are going to get this fixed up for you, buddy.